session. It's nice to meet you. I am Dr. Kenshi, and I'll be your doctor for today. So, how can I help you as your doctor? You're just here for a cranial nerve exam checkup, right? Okay. But is there a particular reason why you're here? Well, surely there has to be one. Okay. There is nothing wrong with you, which is great, of course. But the reason is other, probably. Ah, yes. Of course, there is nothing wrong in having regular checkups of your health, as you should never neglect your health condition. You should always take care of yourself. Yes, I totally understand that. Taking care of yourself should be your top priority. So, may I begin? Alright. So, what I'll do now, so I'm just gonna perform a thorough, but at the same time, not too long and detailed cranial nerve exam. I'm gonna focus on the main points of checking your cranium. Is that good? Alright. Meanwhile, if there is anything that makes you feel uncomfortable, do not hesitate to tell me, okay? Alright. Just tell me if something in the exam bothers you. I'm just gonna put some gloves. You're not allergic to latex, right? Right. That is great. Makes my job easier. Okay, so are we ready? That's great. Let's step into the actual cranial nerve exam session. Let's start with your olfactory nerve. For that, I just want you to just close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm gonna put something under your nose, and I just want you to identify the smell. That's all you have to do. It's gonna be only one sample. You may open your eyes. Of course, you're correct. That was vanilla. Good job. Next is the taste test. So now I'm just gonna test your taste and see if there is anything abnormal with it. The same thing. Same exercise, just close your eyes. Close your eyes, that's it. Perfect. And now I'm just gonna put something on your tongue, and I want you to tell me, what do you taste? Again, only one. Do you need more of the sample?
Mm-hmm.
You don't? Okay. Yeah, it's a pretty strong taste. It's a pretty strong taste. Yeah, what was that?
Mm-hmm.
The black pepper. Absolutely. Very good, my friend. Very good. So far, your smell and taste are absolutely normal. I haven't noticed anything abnormal, anything that could damage your health condition, that could be a threat. So everything is fine with you so far, which is great. Now let's step into the hearing test. For that, of course, just gonna check your hearing to see if you can hear well. And for that, I just want you to close your eyes. Just gonna make some soft noises with my hands, and I would want you to tell me, do you hear it from the left or right side? Start. From which side do you hear this? Yes, from this side. Right here? Right here? Yes. Okay. How about now? From which side do you hear this?
Mm-hmm.
This side here? As soon as you don't hear the fluttering noise anymore, okay, good. Very good. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna remove my latex gloves. Bit. I'm gonna put this special kitchen glove it. session.